So let me talk about this wake-up call you had. 2000, Joe's scheduled to perform on SNL, Saturday Night Live, with two of his closest friends, Jennifer Lopez and Big Pun, we just mentioned a few seconds ago. Mm-hmm. Big Pun canceled at the last minute. 2 days later, you received the devastating news. He had passed.
We were young, right? So when you're young, you think you're invincible. And so we got to teach the youth from now.
Well, how did it affect you?
When this
Big Pun was 28 years old, weighed 700 pounds, has a heart attack, respiratory failure, leaves three kids behind, and a wife.
I went on what I call a crackhead diet, where I ain't eat nothing for like a whole year, and I started working out at the YMCA, so I lost about 100 pounds.
So what's been the key to the, on your road to success, what are the obvious
ideas? Education is key, Dr. Oz. That's why we love you so much and we appreciate what you do.